More local coverage. Special commission meeting this afternoon at the State House for review of the potential effects of legalizing cannabis in Rhode Island. The Marijuana Commission will be looking at how legalization affected residents in Colorado and Washington. Experts from Colorado and Massachusetts will also speak as the commission gives its recommendations on whether Rhode Island should legalize the drug. There will be no public testimony at today's meeting.